President Yoweri Kenyatta has nominated Patrick Chikai, Olive Mugenda and Felix Koskei as members of the Judicial Service Commission. I have forwarded the names to the National Assembly for approval, Yoweri said via Twitter on Tuesday. Mugenda is a former vice chancellor of Kenyatta University, Koskei the former agricultural cabinet secretary. JSC comprises of the Chief Justice, Chairperson, one Supreme Court judge, one Court of Appeal judge, one High Court judge and a magistrate, one a woman and one a man. Others are the Attorney General, two advocates, one a woman and one a man, one person nominated by the Public Service Commission, and one woman and one man to represent the public. The latter must not be lawyers and are appointed by the President with the approval of the National Assembly as is the case of Mugenda and Koskei. Yoweri further nominated Kennedy Agyeto as Solicitor General, G. Mutri as Deputy Chief of Staff. In the changes, Abdikadir Mohamed has been nominated as Kenya's ambassador to South Korea. Agyeto was part of Yoweri's legal team when he faced charges before the International Criminal Court. Abdikadir has served as Yoweri's constitutional and legal advisor.